Former Indiana First Lady Patricia Whitcomb has also passed away. Patricia Whitcomb served as First Lady from 1969 to 1974 when her husband Ed Whitcomb was governor. She passed away at her home in Seymour on Sunday. She was 91 years old.